2017 Honda Civic Model Overview. New for 2017. The 2017 Honda Civic will now be available with the 1.5-liter direct-injected turbocharged 4-cylinder paired with a 6-speed manual transmission for coupe and sedan models. A 4-door hatchback is also on the way this year, as is the return of the sportier C model. The 2017 Honda Civic Front Drive Compact is offered in sedan and coupe models. The Civic was all new for the 2016 model year, and most of its features carried over for 2017. The Civic is slotted between the Fit and Accord in Honda's lineup. Overview. For 2017, Honda will offer the Civic Coupe and Sedan with the new powertrain pairing of the 1.5-liter turbocharged 4-cylinder and a 6-speed manual transmission. A 2.0-liter 4-cylinder engine, the base engine, is also available with a standard manual transmission, while both engine options can be paired with the available CVT. EPA fuel economy from the 2016 model year for the 1.5-liter engine is 31.42 of a mile per gallon, while the 2.0-liter engine gets a rating of 31.41 of a mile per gallon with the CVT and 27.40 with the manual. The 2017 Honda Civic Coupe and Sedan models will be offered in multiple trim levels from LX to Touring. The manual transmission will come standard on the base models, while most trims feature the CVT as standard. Safety. As most of the 2017 Honda Civic's features carry over from the previous model year, it's expected that the new Civic will earn an IS Top Safety Pick Plus rating, as the sedan and coupe models earned this designation for 2016. Safety features include an ACE body structure, front, side, and curtain airbags. Standard active safety features include ABS brakes, brake assist, LED daytime running lights, and a multi-angle rear-view camera. Optional safety features include dynamic guidelines for the rear-view camera, forward collision warning, lane departure warning, collision mitigation braking, and road departure mitigation.